Happy New Year, January 1st, 2018. I got to see the stealth bomber fly over this morning. I ran outside and got some footage of it. Let's see if I can show you guys some of that.